nothing spells heartbreak like this. Vinesh had given a reason to smile, had given hope to so many people just by being where she is. As somebody who's tracked her so closely, give our viewers a sense of what Vinesh's journey has been like. Right, we're going to get Rika back with us in just a moment. But like I said, nothing spells heartbreak like this. Okay, Rika is back with us. Rika, my question to you was, you know, give us a sense of what Vinesh Phogat's journey has been like, what has led to her being where she is today. She scripted history by even getting into that final bout. So give us a sense of what her journey has been like.
Rishika, I will definitely answer your question, but before I do that, I have actually just spoken to an official and I wanted to make some clarifications for our viewers about the disqualification, because that is something everyone wants to know about. How did she get disqualified and at what point she got disqualified? And here's the answer which I've got from speaking to some of the officials in Paris. So yesterday when she weighed in for her bout, she was at 50 kilograms. Her medical tests were fine. And it had to be done between 7 and 8 a.m. in the morning. So yesterday's papers were fine. And it wasn't that IOA had hectic negotiations last night, which I was being told earlier. But it happened this morning, 7 o'clock, when she went in for her weighing for tonight's match. The matches that will be starting later today. She was reportedly 100 grams more, which is why the medical tests were fine, but the in her weighing, she was 100 grams more today for her bout, which is why she has been disqualified. And IOA had no room to, IOA was not left with any angling room. They were reported then and there that the athletes is 100 grams more, which is why she was handed out a disqualification notice immediately. So this is the clarification I had to give to the viewers, because there were various other news items that were coming at us since morning. So we were told early in the morning that last night IOA was into hectic negotiation. That wasn't true. This morning they negotiated with IOC over the notice, but now they know that there is no room for negotiation. It was this morning's weighing that has impacted her further journey in Paris Olympic Games. And
Rika, so what you're breaking to us right now is extremely, extremely important information, that this all transpired at around 7 a.m. this morning. Rika, if you could just recap what you've just said for the benefit of viewers who are just joining in. Vinesh was 50 kgs last night. At 7 a.m., she weighed 100 grams more. Between IOA and IOC, there was negotiation, but absolutely no elbow room for any further appeal. The disqualification, like you said, is set in stone. If you could just recap the breaking for our viewers, Rika.
So what happened was, what happens normally is that every morning, before the competition, before the series of competitions are held, all athletes are weighed. This happens in wrestling. This happens in boxing as well. Vinesh Phogat was weighed yesterday morning. She weighed under 50 kgs. She went through her medical tests. She was fine. And she fought her three bouts. She won. She got into the gold medal match.